You'll be dropped into two timelines that tell this sort of epic story of a generations of a family that have survived a lot of trial and tribulation and have persevered. It's really a story of resilience and decisions that one is forced to make when difficult times happen.